Pushing a diamond kudu. I don't think so. I've killed a lot of fours that were pretty large, but it is a diamond. Yes. Yes. That's awesome. First kudu diamond. Looks absolutely amazing. Absolutely amazing. Wow. That's awesome. That is awesome. So we got potentially my first diamond mountain goat. It's a diamond that I've really wanted for a while. I really like the look of the mountain goats. Here's a level 5. He does have potential to not make diamond. So we will see.
what happens. Alright, so here we are coming up on our level 5 mountain goat, potential diamond. His low was 104. I do think he's gonna make it, but I'm not sure, because like I said, this is my first one. And he is a diamond at 111. That is awesome. Alright, so we have a diamond potential reindeer over here. I think he's going to troll. I don't think he's big enough, but we are going to try and take him anyway and see what happens. See if we can't sneak a hard shot in. Alright, well, let's go pick him up and find out if he is indeed a diamond. I don't know, he might make it. Yeah, that's what I thought, he was gonna troll, but that's alright. Be a good respawn. Legendary red deer. This is part of my grind. I've had him on my map for a while. I just didn't. I was gonna kill him in stream, but I want to continue my grind, so I'm just gonna take him now. Alright, he's a 266.7 diamond. Nice, great score. Alright, so I finally found my first diamond gem spot, guaranteed diamond too, at that. So we're gonna take a shot at her. I wanna see that one. Also looks like it's a diamond potential, so I might try and take that one too, but we're definitely gonna get this one down. Definitely did not shoot the right one. Or I did, just wasn't a diamond. This here is the guaranteed, but I don't really know. I don't know what's going on. It doesn't really look that big, honestly. But it is a diamond at 358. It's my first diamond gems lock. So let's see if we can't harvest him. Yeah, baby. Hello. You what? Okay. Alright, here we go on our level 5 Gems block. I know that they do troll. So, I mean, he looks massive. I do think he's gonna look that. So, let's see. Let me get a picture of him first. He's a gold! Oh, a troll, that's... Dang, and he's huge. Alright, so we got level 5 Kudu, that's probably gonna troll, but... We're gonna try and take him. Alright, here's a level 5. There's a gold he trolled. Which is crazy because I killed a level 4 diamond, but the 5's troll. Alright, so we got 9 legendary right here. I'm going to try and take them. Should be all. I took him on Silver Ridge Peaks at this this lake right here. We also have male bears over here and a lot of other places, obviously, but this is where I took the diamond. And let's confirm him. He is a diamond at 23.5.
points that.
Alright, we have a 9 legendary.
Thirsty.
Cougar here, who is probably going to troll, but we're going to take him anyway and see. Alright, so here we are on our level 9.
I just
and he made it.
Picture.
He did make it. Dark red, diamond. Nice. And 190 yards.